how to change specific app permission on Samsung Galaxy S24 Ultra, S24 Plus, S24 device. Open the app drawer on your device. Tap the settings app. Now scroll down up to security and privacy. Tap on security and privacy. Again scroll down. Here you can see permission manager. Tap on it. Here you can see list of all available permission managers for body sensor, calendar, call logs, camera, contacts. Tap any option you want to check for app permission. Here we select the contacts. Here you can see apps with the permission can access your contact in allow list. If you don't allow any permission, bottom you can see not allow option. So select any app you want to change. Here we select Chrome. Now here you can allow or don't allow contact permission in a Chrome app in your device. You can also check specific app permission by tap on and see all Chrome permission. Now you can see specific app permission list for allow or not allow. Just tap any permission and choose ask allow all, ask every time don't allow. So quite easy to check app permission. You can also use specific app setting. Go back to app drawer. Now scroll. Tap on apps. Here you can see list of all apps available on your device. Select any app you want to check permission. Here we select Instagram. Tap on it. Tap on a permission. Now you can see allow and not allow permission. Tap the any option you want to change. Here we select calendar. Now choose allow or don't allow. So quite easy to allow or disallow app permission on your Samsung S24 series. That's it. If you like it, share it.